What up, though? Roddy Rod, Big Business, Fourth Impact, last week number four, fourth week for Fourth Impact, the foursome, forthcoming, and forecluding forever. But before I get into this, I give my foresight on what I'm about to watch. Yeah, this is the fourth week, if you don't know by now. That's in the play, that's in the lottery, that 4444 on the four digit. This is a, I don't know what song it is. I forgot. Y'all told me. I forgot. I'm old. Whatever. But I think it's a song that I've heard before, so it should be exciting to see. I saw the thumbnail. They like in pantsuits, so they switching up on every performance. Love it. Let's see what F four little dollies have to do today. All right.
Sassy pants, it's Fourth Impact.
Oh, you gotta switch it up. Hey, every time I'm square, it goes bigger, man.
Last Saturday was tough for me. After we perform, I felt younger, right? Dizzy and I was shaking.
She's feeling dizzy, can we get someone in, please?
I nearly fainted.
But you did the
last week was obviously very dramatic. Yeah. It was like so scary for all of us. We're just thankful that you're here for us.
Yes, of course.
Aww.
The fact that we're here far away from our family is a huge sacrifice for us.
You're making our mentor cry.
Really?
It's her fault. We miss them a lot. Unfortunately, our papa is ill, so he's unable to travel, and the only contact is on the computer.
No, get the camera out. Yeah, they probably having a party. Yo. But they got like one little brother, or they got more? So I said they had eight children.
We're doing this for our family, to give them a better life.
Yeah, they're trying to
reach
out. Soon as they close the laptop.
This is the perfect time for us.
Party! We got a lot of space. We love y'all, but we appreciate the space here. Because eight people in this house. 10 people in this house. Too much.
What I really want you to find this week is connection to the song. So, what I want to know is, who would you sing it to?
Wendy. Harry.
Right, so you're singing it to Harry. Not from 1D, right? That's who you need to think of.
Sing it to Simon. Yo, 24 hours to go. That's not cute.
It's a week for us, and we want to make our parents proud. This is for them.
Did somebody get smaller or did I get taller?
They switched formations. This might not wear a heel, probably. She's like Ariana Grande.
Don't do your thing.
Oh, okay.
I'm preparing for the star. Could I set you be a part?
I can't, not going apart right now.
Something magic on my eye. Something won't need deep inside.
Uh-oh.
Don't know what you did, boy, but you had it.
Oh, I didn't expect that.
And I've been hooked ever since.
Uh-oh. Hey. Damn. Their budget grows for more and more they before they get in the competition. Focus. I don't know what's on. You know other. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. I don't feel like this should be closer. I feel like the stage is too far back right now.
Oh,
Mike Toscano. Lights. Budget through the roof right now. Like if y'all don't win, y'all this moment. How does it feel? How does it feel? I just feel like the stage is too far though.
Brilliant, professional, sassy. Here's my only thing, which I would be doing with you now if I was your mentor, is that you have to bring out your individual personalities much more now. At the moment, it's so tight, the four of you. I kind of want to get to know you as individuals, and I don't think you've quite been given the song yet to get that over. It was a very...
I haven't been given the theme.
What, you can't do an individual song with this thing? That's a poor excuse. But I really like you, but I think
to the next level,
you've got to be known as A, B, C, D. You've got to know who you are. Apart from that, I thought it was great.
I could not tell apart. They got the same hairs like this. I still can't tell apart.
Sometimes you're so sweet, it's like candy floss, and it's like a bit sweet and fluffy and airy, but tonight felt a bit like meaty, a bit nasty, and I liked it. It was really, really entertaining. Well done, girls. It's great.
I thought it was tight, it was professional, it was rehearsed. I mean, Cheryl and I know how hard it is to sing and dance at the same time, and I look like the fifth member, so I think...
I wasn't going to say no.
I'll be really honest with you. Honestly, that wasn't rehearsed. We've had a really tough week.
They only got it yesterday.
Well, they just did it tonight. They only got it yesterday. And I think because they're so professional and they're so tight always, it's sometimes really easy to overlook the fact
that
they come from halfway across the world. They're all the way from the Philippines. They're missing home. They're missing their home contacts and their
family. Who is that yelling in the crowd? Throw them out.
Every week getting up there, not in your country, not speaking your language, not having your home comforts, and standing there like four professionals do and performing.
I'm clapping for the judge. I don't know who that is in the crowd annoying me right now.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Where's security?
You definitely made your dad proud after that performance. That was amazing. Caroline, over to you.
Shut up.
These girls, both of them, when all the acts have performed. Fourth Impact, everybody!
Yes. Yes, I'm sorry to say that. I'm pretty sure that I've been doing reactions to, like, you know, the Pentatonix, Home Free, them, and who else? I've been doing reactions, you know, getting their names together. I'm sorry to say, I think that this would be, like, one group where I was not to get their names right. Like, I was not, they sisters for crying out loud, so. Yeah, so, I mean, yeah, you know, good point on Simon. I mean... Yeah, I still think Bang Bang is like the best performance that I've seen from them, so, and they pretty much picked that probably, didn't, or something, like, I don't know, like the songs, man, I think so, like, Bang Bang really, I don't know, maybe because it was just unexpected, and I saw I'll Be There Too, so, that was cool, but I don't know, yeah, they need like some song. I don't know, maybe that they really just, they all get their one chance to shine individually and, you know, stand out, I guess, you know, maybe, I mean, maybe they are sisters, so maybe there's not that much different from them, you know, as far as individuality, you know, but they do have little things, I think, you know, that takes a lot of work. I don't know, but, yeah, did they rehearse the day before, it's like, I don't know, you might need like 2 weeks to get that prepared, but... I don't know about this show. I don't know how you do things on this show, though. So, I mean, I think Simon made a good point. You know, of course, she still could have said it different. You know how Simon is, but, I don't even know her name, but they mentor. She needs to stop taking the bait, man. Like, you know how Simon do, like, you know. But they was cool this time. That didn't bother me. That, whoever that was, yeah, in the crowd was knowing the shit out of me. Like, okay. Shut up. Like, let the... Like, get her out. Like, you gotta go, ma'am. I mean, you gotta go. What is Curie? Yeah, they probably been dancing to the song. They wasn't even paying attention. Go get her, yo, get her out of here as fast as flashlight in her face. You know, get no refunds. Take the popcorn with you. You know, get your friend. You gotta go. You gotta watch this on the telly. You can't be here making all the noise. She might not be in the next episode. That's all I'm saying. All right, enough of that. Jeez. All right. So, how many more performances they got? I saw I'll Be There. I don't know what week that was. I don't know if I should react to it now that I know no more. But y'all just check that one out. I don't know. Y'all let me know, I guess. I don't have no problem watching again now. I know more about them. But I got week 5 on here and the week 5 results. Let me know how far they made it. You know, how many weeks they went to before they got eliminated. So, all right. I'm going to get ready for work. Y'all go hit that like button, subscribe, and share, and comment. And holler at your boy. All right. And it's big business. What's that? Yeah.